Ellie, come on. Ain't nowhere to hide. Damn. Delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? Alright, that's game.
Alright, best two out of three. Let's go again.
Alright. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole. But I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see. Figure it out. But I don't think Marlin's gonna go.
Wait.
About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
Thank you. Huh?
All right. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Way.
It's fucking freezing in here. God, I'm the last surviving member of my crew, and I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten. And it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected. She said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Reagan. So cold. I think I'll just rest.
Cover me! Shit! Alright, one down.
Fuckers. No. All right. Ah! so close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that? There. That's it.
I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
By the door. Got a pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you. Fine.
Cover me.
Do this. Let's do this.
Let's go!
door.
Son of a bitch!
I think it's clear. Ellie. Ellie, your arm. No. No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
See
it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.
Yeah.